eyes closed. Take a breath and breathe in the power of love. And breathe out any limitation within you. Breathe in life. Breathe out fear. And in this infinite black space, behind your eyes, in space, become aware of the vastness of space. Way out. Beyond you. How deep does it go? How wide is eternity? Is this blackness before you? It's all around you. Become aware that it's behind you. And on both sides of you. Become aware that you're aware. In this infinite vast space, as nobody, no one in nothing know where. And in no time, as pure consciousness, become aware in this infinite void that you're inside, the center of the earth. Become aware that you're aware. Inside a sphere and sense it all around you. In this eternal, vast space, and now it's time to raise your energy. This feeling of love in the space within its center. In space, and to give life to life of our mother, feel it experience it become aware of it it's all around you. Stay present with it. And in care. In love. In joy. Let your energy carry the thought, the intent, that your love this sacred place. And that everything in it and on it be altered by your energy. Feel it. Become more aware of it. Stay present with it. That all life be enriched. Loving the earth into life. Feel it. And in this infinite, vast space, become aware of the space in the center of your chest and love it into life. And breathe in the power of love and feel it. And breathe out your intent to heal it. And bring it closer into your heart. and think of the trees. The oceans. Its mountains and deserts. Think of its landscapes and pastures, its creatures of all species. Harmony, balance, and feel. Wholeness, oneness, stay present with it, become aware of it, feel it, it's in you. Become more aware of intelligent love. Feel it. It's within you and all around you. And remember to keep the earth close to your heart. And let your love for life heal all of life. And all people. Of all races and cultures. Live in harmony. Because we are. Feel it in your chest. And let it heal you. Feel it. And remember, it lives within you. And every time you open your heart, the earth notices. Every time you give, it notices. Every time you serve, it's aware. Every time you give thanks, it feels you. When we feel awe for a sunset, wonder in the midnight sky, a gentle breeze caressing us, and the love for a flower, we are connected to it. We give energy to its field. And now move away and notice that planet in space. And remember, you're living on it. Citizen of the earth. Bless it, give thanks to it, admire it, celebrate it. Take time to be aware of it. And enjoy it. And take care of it. Thank you. And now, in reverence, in grace, and in humility, bring your awareness back to a new earth, and when you're ready, you can open your eyes and remember, it's in your heart.